guys, it's E.T.A.P Gaming here, and we're coming back with Steven,
Andy, a new player,
Josh, and Gunner.
Yeah.
Andy, I thought I was supposed to do the fucking intro.
You did. But we added a new player, Coach Mamba, aka Steven. Do our Minecraft game. So if you remember him from the second episode, he was one of the special guests.
We just call him Little Dick 21. Also, so.
Oh man.
Fuck your house, bitch.
Wait, what are you guys doing?
Nothing.
What? Oh my. Steven, you wanna knock this off, Steven? Like.
I needed some dark oak.
I
needed
have
exactly
wood.
Two pieces.
Exactly two pieces.
Steven, no.
That looks hella dope right there. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, no,
it looks like a dick.
Jesus.
Look at it from right here, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah, it does. Wow. Just
Josh,
what I want
found
my
your
host.
Wood.
A dick.
What?
Big dick, Josh, come here, bro.
Wait a minute. Who killed my zombie pig, man?
It was gone. No one killed it.
No, I know what happens. And
no, we didn't kill it.
Andy,
we
thanks.
Swear.
Thanks, Andy. Thanks.
God, no one killed
it. Nice to know that my friend killed my pigman.
You can always get a new one. Just go back in the Nether.
Oh, I'll never be able to get a new one. Not the same one.
In the ghetto. In the ghetto.
What was his name?
Bill.
Bill.
No, Andy. Phil.
Phil.
Cause day and night. What?
Pause and turn, keep stresses on my mind,
What? It doesn't have that part there, but, you know, it should.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, it doesn't? Steven, I promise it doesn't have the what?
Yeah, it does. It hasn't, like, the entire song.
No, Steven, I was just... Steven, no, it doesn't. I know it doesn't, Steven.
Play the song, and then we'll see.
Yeah, play the song.
I'm about to fall into these games, otherwise known as the Steven Hunger Games.
you're so blonde.
Says Josh, who's actually blonde.
No.
You're like, Josh, you're a dirty blonde, and that's like the worst type of blonde to be.
Dude, you're a native blonde.
There's no such thing as a native blonde, though.
Oh, it's you, bro.
That's what you think.
It's you, bro.
Literally,
my grandmama
every
was native blonde.
Steven, no. Oh my
know.
Gosh. Oh my gosh. I can't, YouTube family.
Day and night.
Did I fuck up in my house?
Yes, you did.
This is so confusing, my house. I had it good before, but someone did something.
I toss and turn, keep stresses on my mind.
Who are you blaming?
Steven, you just like make the song go from like a 10 to like a -4, Steven, please.
Like your face.
Oh, you got me.
Oh, damn.
Suffass. Suffass.
You a suffass, nigga. Gunner's a suffass.
Josh is a dirty blonde. It all makes
suff-ass.
Sense now.
You're a suffass, bro.
You suffass, though.
He's a suffass.
Fuck a duck.
Fuck a clock, fuck a trailer, fuck everybody. Fuck y'all if you doubt me. I'm a piece of white trash, I say it proudly. Fuck this battle, I don't wanna win, I'm outie. Yeah, tell these people something they don't know about me. What movie is that from, Josh?
The Hunger Games.
Yep, 9.5 miles. 147 miles.
Of shady.
I will walk 500 miles. I will walk 500.
Just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles.
I wonder what the most someone's ever jogged. Like, what's the longest, like, distance?
I don't know. Ask Forrest Gump.
I don't know. Ask Google.
Yeah, ask Gillis from East High. He's like, 3,247 guys.
Yep. And it's me who did it. Just like, yeah.
Josh. Come on, Josh.
How do you make a
fence? We all know that you did not run 400 miles.
None of this goes.
I know that, like, I saw a video on someone who ran, like, 143, and they ran for like a day straight, like 24 hours straight. And afterwards, their feet looked like fucking platypus feet.
Gay.
Gotcha.
That was so funny. It made no one laugh, Josh. How do you feel?
Except me and Andy. What are you saying that me and Andy are people?
I am.
Douche.
Wow.
Figures.
Oh my god, it's
at least we didn't lose land.
What did Josh?
Oh,
you literally can't even.
Oh man.
Just came all over your face. In a not gay way.
Okay. Oh.
Not gay, at least, as I said.
At least
gay,
we didn't get everything handed to us.
That doesn't even make sense. Yeah.
Talking about white supremacy.
Gunnar, you're half white, dude.
Yeah.
I'm also native, so it flat, so it like equals out, okay?
So it equals.
No, he's yeah, full native because his dad is native.
Josh, my dad is
dad
native.
Natives. Dude, he tries to be native though. He's like you in a way. You just try to be native, but.
Why is
really
my?
Aren't.
Josh, that makes sense. He's like, fence? He's not native.
Dude, if anybody that watches these videos other than us, like, saw you, they'd honestly think that you're probably white or Mexican. They wouldn't even guess that you're fucking native.
Yeah, but if anyone saw you, they'd just be like, he's pasty white.
Yeah, they'd be like, yeah, that's a cracker right there.
Oh.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Josh, you should just, like, go sit on your sunroof and just, like, take off your shirt with some vegetable oil.
Or vegetable oil.
And kind of smear it around a little bit and just... Oh.
Yeah.
Why are you still pasty white?
That was
white?
Like so 2006, bro.
Is there any help with those fins, Steven?
They're like floating in midair. Why are they floating?
Steven, I would just like to point out that your house is so close to mine, I can literally jump to your house.
Well, that's the point, bro.
Oh, the what? Oh, I thought you just, like, did that, like, on accident. You're just like, damn.
No, what you're supposed to do is build a staircase or whatever all the way up to, like, whatever floor you're making now.
Oh.
And then y'all can just come chill.
That works too, Gunner.
MTV Cribs,
but
bro.
Look. Yeah. Look, these...
Oh, those are fence gates. Because like... you opened
what?
Them.
What? Oh, shit.
You made the wrong fence.
Oh, my God.
Oh my god.
Typical noob.
Literally, you can just go right Typical through them.
Ah! Well,
why?
I didn't push you. I did not push you. I was breaking up my fucking apparent fence
things. I feel good on my shit now. Fuck you, Steven. Oh my gosh. I lost like 10 XP thanks to your bitch ass.
10. Well, cry about when
you
hit.
Oh my god, there's a skeleton.
Can I like change that back into?
No.
Or no.
You gotta have create some new one.
Oh my, god. Oh my gosh! I
fuck
literally
me, dude.
I
have some of those.
Doors.
Wood, I think.
Let me out of the way.
Check.
Yeah, you got birch. You got birch wood.
What?
Yeah, I got bitch wood. I mean birch. Yeah. Yeah, I have 39. You can have it.
Dude, that pisses me off. But all these Mitch fucking fences are made.
Where'd all my shit go? I had fucking a pickaxe. I had.
Oh, what level were you right before you died?
I was 10.
Oh. I was gonna laugh four. If you're like level like 25 or something, because like every
right
single
there.
Time I've died, I literally have been close to like 25.
Yeah, I'm at 25.
So, yeah. that's not birch. Oh yeah, it is. All right, never mind. So,
I lost
you
all
just,
my
you
wood.
Just, you never though. Turned it. You never turned
into
it
wood.
Into
yeah,
planks.
Or planks, yeah.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh no,
Gunner, none Another of your skeleton. Shit like disappears when you fall. Oop. You just gotta like find it. It like blow. It like when you hit the ground, your shit like flies all over the place.
Yeah.
So like
yeah,
if you fell on a tree,
something.
Like some of your shit's probably on a tree or some shit.
Yeah, Gunner, you dumbass.
Steven, what I could do if you're out there and there's fire spread, I could light this part of your house on fire, and you'd be fine.
Yeah, it's a bad fire spread.
Oh man.
It will never be.
I need
done.
More sticks.
I just thought it was on.
Let it be.
Oh, yeah.
Teach a well
okay.
of wisdom.
I should really get this done.
Let it be. Let it be.
So we're gonna work.
Josh, you wanna not, Josh?
You wanna like fuck off?
I said it first.
You,
so.
Bitch.
Both Josh, literally stop lying to yourself.
Dude, I bet you don't even listen to Slipknot.
Ugh! Oh, God, gross.
Fuck you, Darren. You guys ever see that movie? The Saw Dudes?
Yeah.
What happens, Andy?
I don't know. I was
wow, just call Andy out, Josh.
Okay, Josh, what happens?
Asshole.
Fucking amazing stuff.
Spoiler
happens.
Alert.
Oh, yeah, Josh. Yeah.
Oh, my God. Blah, 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 blah. I keep running into, it. Like, people's fucking minds that they've already been in.
I am.
I need to just run away.
Who's you people?
I don't know.
Yeah,
people.
Yeah, we have names.
No idea. Yeah, we have names. You with your bitch ass.
Steven's one, Andy's two, Gunner's three. So I'm pretty sure I'm in three and two and one mine.
Well,
I'm pretty sure I'm in.
Can't say
mine.
Two because I haven't gone mining, so that's all you guys.
I haven't got mine.
One in three.
I only chopped up some wood.
Or maybe that's just one in four.
No.
Yeah, you may
not
run
possible.
To your own mine.
No. I would know, because it doesn't have torches in it.
Oh, you got yourself,
they, oh,
Josh. Nice.
All the way.
Are we on my way?
We go.
Oh no.
The lion sleeps tonight. A wimbo.
Okay, Andy,
how do you
can
make...
I ask why there's only one entrance to this?
How do you make torches?
To what? Torch, you need coal and yeah. stick. What entrance?
Okay. I don't want a redstone torch.
Yeah. Gunner, what entrance are you talking
about? Where do you
go
to? Never mind. I fixed it.
What entrance are you talking about, though?
I fixed it. Never mind. It's okay.
No. What entrance?
No.
It's Andy. It's okay. I fixed it, Andy.
No, tell us. Because I want to know, too.
No, Gunner... Because
what are you talking?
It needs
about?
To be one entrance.
It literally looks better, Andy.
No.
Do I have to make a redstone torch?
No. You need coal. You're looking at the wrong place.
Oh, I found it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I found it.
Fucking noob.
Gunner, it needs to be one entrance because there's no other.
Fucking noob.
I might have to go mining.
Oh, well, Steven's gonna die, guys. I can already know. Yeah, I already can tell already. Like,
I'm dead, dude.
You say that until you die.
Well, you die a lot too, so.
I don't care.
Yeah, good. Honestly, Gunner, you're the only one that's ever died, I think.
What, no, Steven?
I die once.
Everyone has died.
But Gunner, yeah, I mean, like, on Gunner accident. Died more.
Oh, on accident? Actually, no, yeah. I said the idea.
What, like once? Gunner died like 19 times. And I've only had this game for a day and a half, and Gunner's
died
19
times. That's true, you
did die
a lot. Wow, aren't you guys cool for fucking counting to 19, you assholes?
Yeah, we are.
Anyway. I love you guys.
Please speak in
tongues. That's for Steven.
Hey, can I use my my fences as like fuel for the fire?
Yeah. Any wood type you can use.
Why would you want to?
But it runs out quicker
because
though.
Because I'm not gonna use 16 birchwood gates.
You made 16 of them? Jeez.
On accident.
No!
Yeah, I was trying to
just fuck me! No! Oh my god, I fucking fell in love when I fucking got out. I don't know how I did. Fuck me.
You're the greatest.
I was at 2 hearts left. I was so fucking close. Oh my god.
How much diamonds is it to make like diamond armor?
Each
like,
iron.
Like four.
It's 24 18. For each if you make a full suit.
Are you
of
serious,
diamond.
Andy?
Yeah, 24 diamond to make a full
suit. I guessed,
suit.
Andy.
And then for same thing as leather, gold, or iron, it's 24.
How many do you get like when you're mining? How
one.
Many do you get
one
when you,
of each,
like...
unless if you have fortune, diamond can come in too. But diamond comes in a pack of 4 or 3 or more. Or just one,
oh, really?
If you're unlucky. But yeah, if you have fortune, it you mine one, it'll give you like 3 or 4 or 2.
Damn. How do you get fortune or whatever?
You have to enchantment. That's why that green bar is your level bar. You need to get more experience the higher... a lot of like 30 is the maximum. Or not the maximum, but for the enchantment table, it's 30 maximum, which is good. So you get a better enchantment and stuff.
Okay,
in
I got
a way,
you.
So
I
yeah.
Let it be. Let it be. Take away the wisdom. Let it be.
This is I don't know if I want to make a rooftop for this. Should I make a roof for the farm, the animal farm, or should I just leave it how it is? Because I don't know.
Probably.
You want to keep them
warm. You should build it up a little bit so they can't jump out, right? Because they can jump out, right?
The fence are in there already, but I mean, like, just the rooftop for it. Because it's just flat on top. I think I might have to build that a little bit more. Maybe. Oh, jeez. What was I going to do?
That's just my guess.
I'm gonna go mining though for sure.
Alright. I'm gonna go tame a horse.
Well, Steven's dead.
So get around faster.
Gunner, if
I
die,
really
I will
right,
give you
like above
all
you
of my potatoes.
Yeah, Josh.
Fucking fuck your potatoes.
Oh, damn. Steven, if you wanna come like straight down, if you can bring like 2 iron pickaxes, that'd be dope.
We can yes, I'll
mine together.
I got you.
If you can bring me 2, I'll hook you up.
See, I don't know about that, because Andy gave me the 2 that I have, so. yeah, but I could probably give you, like, 1, I think.
You have wood on you, Josh?
No.
No? Steven, you might want to bring some wood so you can make some sticks, since you guys are mining for iron and stuff. So you guys can make your own pick.
Yeah, 41 blocks of iron.
Oh, I just found some gold Depth Strider boots.
Those are mine, kid. Put them back.
Another Andy, yeah. What are you talking about?
Put them back. I swear to God.
Andy, basket. What are you talking about, Andy? I don't even know what you're talking about.
So you want me to bring wood too? I was gonna bring. Yeah. Do I need to bring torches?
Yeah, because you won't be able to see, and mobs will spawn. Or yeah.
Pick.
I swear to God, Gunner.
Should I just bring pickaxes or regular axes too?
No. Pickaxe, a sword to defend yourself from monsters, torch, and wood. Should be fine. And some food so you don't die on...
Yeah, I got food. I can't feel my face when I'm with juice.
Hey, you just killed it, Steven. Thanks a lot. But like...
Shut up.
Shut up, Carl.
Yeah, Carl.
Yeah, it's cool phone, Carl. I gotta figure out how this goes.
Refreshing for diamonds, boys.
Dude, my black guy's getting all armored up right now.
Nice.
Boom.
Boom.
Nice. Bada bing.
Bada boom.
Bada bon. Get my pickaxe is halfway, so I'm gonna stop mining.
Josh, what color are you?
He's red. You have to go all the way down.
Red.
Down from the mountain.
Wait, so how many pickaxes are you bringing me? Just one?
Yeah, that's all I have.
Okay. Never mind, dude, you can say that. I'm gonna go back up and get me more. And I'll come back down.
You want me to just mine directly underneath where we are?
No, it's like...
Holy fuck.
Here. I'll show you
where. Oh, there's an Enderman nearby. Where is he?
I might as well have to tame this horse next episode.
Oh, fuck.
Because we're kind of close to the end of the episode.
Well, what just fell?
I did. Sprint jump.
Wait, what? How'd you?
Here, make it a little safer.
Oh, I've
just in case.
Yeah, see, I've been trying to fall down these motherfuckers.
Yeah. You can jump down from where I just placed the water. You'll be fine. Oh. Yeah.
Made it.
Alright, here's the cave entrance to the. Where Josh
oh,
is.
Shit. Holy fuck me, dude. The zombie just, like, shit on my life. Ugh.
Where'd you go?
Behind you. Oh, where?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, the entrance on your side of the... Or, by your house mountain side. Alright, since we're nearing down the episode... Would you guys like to say something before we end it off here?
Swag, bitch.
Is that
Tell your mom about me.
Josh.
What?
Would you like to say anything before we end it here?
Deuces.
Alright.
Deuces, bye.
Alright.
Goodbye, people.
Goodbye.
Yeah,
where the fuck am I going?
We'll see you guys in the next episode.